To understand, listen to your heart to see just